비가 오고 운동장 사정도 힘들었는데 그래도 이번 주 경기 선수 경을 만들어내서 열심히 한 경기였다고 생각합니다.
Today it was raining. Because of the raining, the pitch condition was very slippery. But players did their very good job. So we made the goals.
So my one player, they you got the only one six.
Biga 오고 이제 그런 상태가 많이 미끄러운 상태였을 때 있다고 생각을 하는데. 좋은 경기였다고 생각합니다.
Yeah, it was difficult because the ground condition was very slippery. So first half it was very difficult, but at the second half we made a lot of goals, so it was a good match.
Any question?
Do you satisfy to the game? Since Cambodia can score one goal. Coach.
한국이랑 한골 넣는데 경기 결과에 너무 관심이
지금 뭐 라는 것은 득점할 수도 있고 득점하지 말아야 될 장면에서 실점을 해서 그런 부분이 아주 좋은데 그래도 뭐
Yeah, this is football. Anybody can make a goal. Actually, the goal was not actually it has to be made. So we are not very happy, but yeah, we are okay for this game.
For the player, do you think it tougher than Chinese Taipei or not for this match?
Yeah, he think that Cambodian team is a bit better than Chinese Taipei because he saw that Cambodian teams were trying to do their best. So he think that there is possibility.